Everybody's been sitting down, right? I'm gonna stay at my feet. Well, everybody had a good time?
Yeah!
Who here has never been to a convention? I'm so sorry. Because now you're one of us. You know, we travel around, we go to a lot of different cities, generally in North America, because that's where we film, that's where we live, and that's really, we're kind of limited to that during the season, because hopping over to Sydney on a Saturday and getting back by Sunday so that we can film on Monday is a little difficult. But the fact that we can do this in our hiatus and come and see you guys and give you a thanks for supporting us here and get a little inspiration in return to take back and send to the crew and the rest of the cast is certainly worth it. I thank you for being here because and it's funny, we try and tell the crew, we've got an amazing set of film technicians and engineers and people that work on this series and have been for many, many years. I'm sure some of you probably saw the crew photo that was sent out this year.
Yeah.
Well, there was the other crew photo that was the 10-year crew photo, and that was everybody that has been on the show for 10 seasons. It was a rather large group. We kind of pride ourselves on the fact that our crew hasn't abandoned us. And to have that kind of retention is pretty rare in this industry. I mean, it's rare to have a season that goes 10 years. That's one thing. But to keep the core crew the same for that long is pretty amazing. And they don't get to see what we get to see. This kind of a room with these amazing faces and a lot of flashing cameras right now. So we try to do our best, and by we, unfortunately Jared's not here, and I will say a piece about that in a little bit, but we try to give them an idea of what this is like, because I got to tell you guys are amazing. This is, in my opinion, I can't speak for other shows' actors, but we certainly have the best fandom you guys. I'm not always right about a lot of things, but I think I might be right about that. We've now had other actors from other shows either come over guest star or just come over. Orlando Jones showed up in England a couple weeks ago, and he's like, look, you guys got some amazing fans, and you guys got something going here that I've never even heard of, and I just want to rub shoulders with you. Maybe I can bring some of that with my next job. So the fact that people like that and other people that come on the show and they talk about what this thing is that has been built for the past 10 years, it's pretty amazing. We're very, very fortunate to have this ability to come back and to communicate with you and to have you communicate with us and just your thoughts and your stories and your loves, your likes, your dislikes. Mark Shepard, and to get to share that, to keep that communication open is I think one of the reasons why we have lasted as long as we have, and I hope that we continue to go, because I certainly enjoy playing this role, and I certainly enjoy making the best show that we can for all of you.